A new legal challenge to a state law banning sales of a popular Irish butter in Wisconsin. The iTeam's Steve Shamraz first told you about that law last month. Well, today a lawsuit was filed in Ozaukee County by a public advocacy group on behalf of five consumers and one Grafton store. It calls that law unconstitutional. It requires all butter sold in Wisconsin to be tested and graded by state-approved experts. But Kerrygold Irish butter is not inspected in the U.S.